Hey everybody, Luke from Leaderboard Customs here, and I want to show you how I prep my shoes to get them ready for paint. So the first step is to take some cotton balls and acetone and start getting the factory finish off. And then I take a Scotch-Brite pad with acetone and scuff up the areas I'm going to paint, followed by sanding with 400, 615 grit sandpaper. So once the sanding is done, I'll take acetone and a cotton ball and go around the shoes a couple more times. I'll also take a Q-tip to get into the hard to reach areas, and I'll make sure that any loose debris is taken off the shoe. And then finally, I'll take some tape and go around the entire shoe to clear up any debris to make sure the shoes are ready for paint. All right, there you have it. These Air Jordan 1 Low golf shoes are prepped and ready for paint. So stay tuned and see what I turned them into.